Have you noticed these poles in front of the barber shop? It has a history to tell. Before watching the video, please subscribe. In the past, barbers used to pull your teeth and perform minor surgeries in addition to haircutting, which is called bloodletting. For this purpose, these poles are placed in front of the shops. Red color indicates blood, and white color indicates bandage.